Today we're going to be sawing with the Homelite XL12, cold starting, it's on, and with the Homelite SuperEZ. Both of these saws. Okay, got the chain sharpened up on the SuperEZ, did a little tuning, and let's see what we do here.